Hey guys, back with Mascot C. If you're in the channel, check out Shadow Bros. They're here with more Horizon Episode 6. Obviously, I've sorted my list out. This is Horizon Monday, I guess. Yeah. So, tomorrow it'll be. I don't remember. I'll just do it in the list. Anyway. I couldn't really farm a load of stuff because when you get to the part I was at, because I've just been made a seeker, so I can now go wherever I want, and I need to go beyond the gates, like past the land, when most people are allowed to go. But I need to talk to this guy, and I haven't talked to him yet because I think something's gonna happen. But you can't actually go anywhere, you can't kill anything before, but there was some packages and stuff, so I got some metal shards, but not many. Yeah, I don't know if all my videos are gonna work because, well, it's not, it should do, but it's just because I've got football, working, 9 till 3 school hours. For 4 days, so Monday, Thursday. And then on the second week, so next week, I've got school, like boosters, which I don't even need to go to, on the Monday and Tuesday. And then Shadow Blaze is coming Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Which means I won't be able to get the videos in on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, but we'll get different videos instead. Anyway, let's go.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Yeah, look, I was made a seeker.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tissa and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving, but to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
Maybe nothing's gonna happen.
What was that?
See, I was right. Yeah, something's gonna happen. Is it like a sawtooth or something? Oh, what the frick?
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
What is that?
What's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Hey, what? So that means that thing isn't actually like a machine then.
Brace yourselves!
What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse? Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Right. Hopefully we got this. If we don't, then we're screwed, obviously. Wait, we won't be at the other side. Yeah, I think we are. I think I went down the wrong way, but you know, just loot this first, actually. Why not? Oh wait, I think I technically got nothing. I think I technically got nothing because there was no save. say all the loot and I go to the loot. Run. Frigging. I'm stuck. I can't move. It's killing me. I don't even have any. No, go away. How am I? I'm not even gonna be able to kill. I don't even. Oh my god. This thing's gonna be impossible to kill, let's just say that. I'm gonna die a lot. The gray is up. What does this green potion do? Should I just use it? Don't know what it did, but yeah, I'm dead. What the hell? This thing is impossible. God. How did it expect me to kill this skin? He's not even in half health yet. I'm gonna die like 5 times. Did it give me any? I need some bones. Oh, I can just run it up. Yep, I'm dead. Pretty much. Because you don't actually heal on this game. Like just normally you don't heal. I don't think. Freaking kill it. Sure. It's almost dead actually. Oh, I got no ammo again. Anything? No. Almost dead, but so am I. No. Come on. Crap. Oh god, look at my health. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Miss. Can't touch experience. I don't know why I'm being so. I'm gonna die. Yes! Yes! Guys, look at my health. Look at my health right now. What? You made them obey you. How? This. Surprised I killed that, actually. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Hmm. So that's what I used to take over the animals. Looks like it'll hold. I don't know. I just need to test it. Let's see.
Aloy, how did you do that?
What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out.
Alright, so we're going into like the wild again. Yeah, so this time I should be able to just kill a lot of stuff after this video, like off camera.
Are where I'll be headed out.
Yeah.
I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do.
Yeah, because I did have a lot of shards, and I had a lot of health, a lot in the health pack as well, actually, but... there was no campfire. So I couldn't save.
I don't care if you have to bandage it together, get it done.
So I'll do all that now. somehow I got my health up. And I also don't know what that, remember that potion, I don't know what that did. It might have actually saved me. Because if it did anything, then it probably saved me if you saw my health. Yeah. So I can go through the gates now. I'm gonna test this weapon or something. Anything? I remember there being something over here. Just a Richard. Oh, that's all. Oops. Still need health because I can still die by them striders if I don't get health. Okay. Berries, ba-doom. I do want to be full health for this, really. So if I could try and do that, then that would be good. Did I loot all these? No, I didn't. So, the berries will probably be out here.
I need to find the rocks.
Yes, we are definitely saving. Go. Hello. Oh, it's a merchant. So, I don't need the war bow. I don't need the sharp shot because that's not very good actually. I've got the bear chest plate. Don't really need any of that. Ammo. Ooh, could do some ammo. Just boxes. Diddle-em. Kind of want a weapon, but there's nothing really to buy. I know the roadcaster like ties him down, but it's just not very good. Is this any good? What is it? I can afford it. Isn't there meant to be like a trailer for it? There is, look. Oh, that actually looks pretty nice. Yeah, I'll equip that and go there. Not that I'll be able to use it because I haven't figured that out yet. I haven't figured out to get onto that slot thing. In fact, I can do that now. Yeah, so I'll do that in a sec actually. Okay. Right. So, ammo. I'm going to need some of this, I guess. Ooh, 3 points. Nice. I could get this, but I can't remember. Well, I could get that and that. Or I could get this. Okay. So you need this to do that. What even is this anyway? Knockdown. Yeah, so that's just all to do with spear. Pearls, so no pearl. Nah, can't be bothered to that. It's tempting to just, you know what, I'm just gonna do it. There we go. It'll work out eventually. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, we need this. We need all these. So now we should be able to get... Yeah, now we should be able to craft ammo. Yeah, we can't craft you. Okay, what do you want? We can't... Okay. What? We don't have... Oh my god. I don't even have enough stuff to craft arrows, so I need that. Maybe I don't. I might not actually. I have 10. But really, I don't even need to kill it. I'm pretty sure. But anyway, before I do that, I'm going to check out how to get the other thing. So, because I did it on my first video, so if I go on to my videos, Horizon Zero Dawn Episode 1. Let's see. I'll like skip it a bit. So you know when you get like the bow. So I'm in the cave at 8 minutes. Still in the cave at 13 minutes. I'm out of the cave at 18 minutes, but I don't have the bow yet. What? Yeah. Still don't have the bow at 21 minutes. What do I actually do here? Oh, I throw the rock. Right, okay. Do I even get the bow in episode 1? Nope, yeah, I do. So that means... I'm almost done, guys, don't we? Alright, come on then. Show me. How to craft arrows in that different way, you know, like the quick craft, guys. It's that. L2 to aim, but it still hasn't shown me how to craft frigging arrows. So, I've gone back so I don't have a bow now. Guys, I'm sorry about this, but I need to kind of find it. I'll just wait from here. Oh wait, no, I do have a bow at this point. What? Oh, there we go. Found it. Right, so. Let's see. So I get the bow here. And it'll be showing me in a sec. We're almost done, guys. I'll move around so it's more interesting. Not really. So it's going to show me here. Oops. It's going to show me here. Yeah. I'll just kind of start going. Oh, there it is. Damn it, I missed. Select using R. So it's not... Right, so it's like seconds. No. Damn, I'm gonna have to do that again. That was all moving. Damn. Oh, we got it now. So, we're getting a bow here. Oh, wait, no. I've somehow already... Oh, my God. Right. I'm not touching it now. So, I'm 24 minutes. I get the bow around the 25 mark, but I'm not... Can't be bothered to skip it because it always misses. Right, so at this point I'm just harvesting stuff. I'm not actually watching the screen, guys. I'm just moving the remote. I don't know what it looks like, but oh wait, yeah, I do. Wow. Hold L1. Yes, figured out how to do it, guys. Nailed it. Now got all this stuff. And then this is just like a quick craft thing. Yeah, I'm gonna try the shockwave then. Seems I haven't used it yet. Right, let's go. I know what it does, I know how to use it and that, but And I might use the Carja sling, but I don't know if I need that yet. We need the berries. Because now we're full health. Nice. No.
I can test the override device. Should go in.
Whoop. Hello. Right, let's go. Park wreck. Boom. Wrecked. Ah, you noob. Anyway, I think we're actually meant to take control of it. But I killed it anyway. Yeah, so let me put my blaze arrows. Might as well, but I don't know if I actually have to kill it. Oh, we need to go over here. Wow. Right, now what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Test the override device on the machine. Well, you know, don't really know how to use it, but okay. Need to find a machine first, obviously.
Easy.
Wait, it wants me. Why does it want me over here? There's no machines over here. I don't get it. Look, there's a wall. I don't get this game. Right, machine. Hello, come over here. It better show me how to do it. Wait, that is a strider, right? Yeah, it is. But yeah, better just, like, show me the controls and how to do it. Oh, look, they're all coming back now. Hello. Is this guy coming? Yeah, he is. Right, so, what buttons do I click?
Even quiet does it.
What buttons? Tell me what frigging buttons, please. Oh, you just hold triangle.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
It worked. It's not hostile.
Wait, what? I can ride it.
Here we go.
Oh yeah.
That's more like it.
No. Get wrecked. Stupid noobs. Don't mess with your family. Let's go. Where does it want me to go? It wants me to go over here. I don't know what I'm saying, but I don't know. Yeah, so we're doing this at the minute, I guess. Hopefully this video won't be too long, because I've only done 5 episodes. Well, this is 6th, but so far I've done 5 episodes and done like 2 hour long videos.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer!
What is that? What even is that? Can I loot it? Please. It looks cool.
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy.
Yeah, I won't really talk during the speech, so.
I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Carja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Yeah. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself.
Can we go
but
now?
She ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
I mean, don't we really know this? It's like machines. We know what they're proving. We know what happened to the war party. They were killed by the killers. And the war chief was Sona. So
be on my way.
Let's just go.
Aloy.
Don't need to ask them questions. There's
Before
no point.
Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you
oh,
can
so we're looking for the last war
the tribe
chief.
Needs her leadership.
Because she went missing.
So I'd go after her myself
right.
if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The war party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those
Do you think
you love,
she'd be alive if she went after the
you?
Killers?
I get it. Bob.
Well, we killed a lot of them. We killed about 15. I got about 10 headshots, which is amazing. See, what even is this? It's a sawtooth. Oh. So he just one-manned a sawtooth. Okay. Where's my thingy? I whistled, but I don't know if that actually does anything. Did it kill him? No, it's a watcher. Hello, where are you? Where, seriously, where is he? Guess I'm not gonna have a machine then. Just quick save. I don't wanna die and lose where I was. I don't like when that happens. But yeah guys, at least I know how to use like my other weapons now and kind of thing. Took me a while, didn't it, but oh look, there's a side quest. As soon as it's closed I may as well. Oh actually I don't like this guy. Hell no. Crap, run. Right, come over here, bro. So a whole triangle. Don't look wrecked. Right, let's ride. Let's ride. Oh, I can actually shoot on this as well. This is amazing. Correct. Yeah, there's no point in doing it. So I need Strider, I'll do that off camera. I'll get a load of metal shards off camera. Yeah. I'll get all the loot stuff off camera because it looks like I'll be able to do that now. Because I couldn't before. Oops, I just run over a turkey, but oh well. Let's keep going. Oh, there's another side quest. Kill him. I'll do all this again off camera. All the side quests and that. Crap, there's a lot of machines. I'm sorry. Can't kill him. What? He knocked me off. I didn't know I could do that. That's what I know. Okay. You gonna be? Yes! My thing is just smashing them. Get in there, lads. I didn't know it could do that. I thought I was just going to stand still. Wait, is this mine? Yeah, it is. I tried to kill it. No, I don't want to mount it. God's sake. There we go. I'll just leave this again. Let's go. come back for it all later. I will be ending the video soon though, guys. It's been like at least 20 minutes. Maybe more. So yeah, soon I'll be ending. And I yes, 1 second. Yeah, looks like I can't write that up. Okay, this guy can't go up water, so well done. Might as well get these soon as I'm on foot now. Wait, what was that? I swear that was something new. Oh well. Yep, yeah, I will, 1 sec. So, yeah, like I said a second ago, I'll be ending the video. Yeah, so, Shadow Blaze is coming for 2 nights in a week. Yeah, I'm going to do loads off camera. Oh, hello, pig. And, yeah, see you guys later.